try to show you how I do my rig. Sort of similar to the drop shot rig. Drop shot rig. Take the line, and you make a loop, and you go ahead and do that little knot, like a tire shoe type of loop, twice. Straighten it out, make sure it's tight. I always use a 2-ounce sinker. With that loop, you want to put that loop through the sinker. And once it's through the sinker, open the loop, let the sinker come through, and bam, that's your sinker. Cut the tag off. Now, depending on the depth of your water, fish the very bottom, you do go closer to the sinker, but I always try to go at least a foot more from the sinker so that whenever you cast out, it'll be floating at least that high off of the bottom. So go ahead and do the same thing you did for the sinker after you measure it out and make the two knots. One, two. Make sure you straighten out, make sure it's tight. And then just like the sinker, you wanna put the loop through the hook. And then put the hook through the loop. There you go, you got your rig right there. That's how I catch all my fish.